Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm the Blue Dream Gingerverde, and this is the final part of Let's Play Far Cry Primal, which is part of the video. Alright. So that's good. Let's go after the bear.
Uhara.
Heal beast. See, I just wanted to ride him. Nah, I have to heal him. Ride, Captain, ride on your mystery ship. Good. I'm not going to take you through the water. No, deep water. Hacker! Attack! Did what I needed to do there, to do there, blah. If I could talk. If I could talk properly. Discovered a location for a bonfire that is so yummy. Okay, got him. Oh. They're getting smart. Or because they hit me with an arrow. Yeah, because I hit me with an arrow. This save of truth has seen a lot of action, survived a lot of things. All the scars that he got. Let's get spear before taking a bonfire. Only two more. Two more. Alright. I need to take this outpost. There you are. No, I want. I want you to ride. Finally got it, what I wanted to do. Yeah. This works. This works. works. The sluices work. Go in, get what I need. Getting everything to beat the game. Ran into some stone. Ran into some stone. No, I don't even need to switch up animals. I'm gonna saber tooth to the cave bear, because he's all in one. All in one. Let's get crazy up in here. Oh. I'm like, wait a minute, what? Freaking badger? My Bloodfang, you're supposed to keep things off me. Like a badger? I don't know, but that seems. They're burning down their own shit. Burning down the shit. But who might argue with burning down their own stuff? Hey, I wasn't planning on burning down all their shit. But hey, something that they wanted to do, so I'm not gonna stop them. No. I'm gonna make him go crazy. I want to kill each other, and I don't have to lift a finger, but I will now. Shit. Cause I snuck up from behind. Stop throwing fire! Don't you know that's bad for your city and everything? And I missed. Where is that last? There you go. Take him down. Take him down. Bite his head off. Good boy. You're a good boy. Yes, you are. So, just have one more outpost to claim. One more outpost. And if you can get it, get her gun.
Toshi.
Eat, let's see. Give me what I want as far as resources to help me along. I was searching, not petting. I was searching and not petting. burning down all their harvest with, because they like to throw fire. Hey, let's throw fire. No one really will, of course, they were berserk, so, hey. What's a shroud? Honey Badger, don't give no shit. That'll be faster. That will be faster. That's kind of annoying. Grapple. And then gonna climb up these falls with what I can. I'm in up so far and wide, gonna make it this sometime. Ask me if I wanted to grapple to the next point. I'm glad that I got that, otherwise I was dead. Left from above. In a pretty long fall. There's grapple point. Well, that's right, he was being attacked by a woolly rhino. Where to climb? There it is. There's a climbing point. There's a grapple point. Look at the moon, it's so bright in the sky. Climbing. There we go. We are where we need to be. This Master Hunter is nearby. Explore. Oh, how would you live in a cave like this? Investigation. I see bear 10 times bigger than man. Bear kill. Bear kill men. Hey, bear spills much blood. Great scar bear act. Yay, war skin too, that's what we need. Hey, Harvest Valley. Wait, what? Yeah, okay. That took me where I needed to go. Okay. Over here already. It's your own fault for going into the water like that. But now, take care of this stuff. Since I'm in this valley. Right, is it? No. Right? Could be. Yeah, whatever. I will. I'm in the middle of something right now. Location to spy on it, or it won't be seen. Just a dog. Far away? Nope, I is not. I have two of them, so use bombs wisely! Oops! climbing higher and higher. Perfect. Yeah. And the other scouting. Wow. It's going up in flames. Pretty fast. Nope, I'm not seeing any more, so. Not the bees! Not the bees in my eyes! Alright. Let's do this. Now I pretty much killed most of them. Should be easy. Should be easy to take care of. Or I don't even need to lift a finger. Expansion, 15 of 15, all right. Yay, new resources. All right, so I think I need this one. I think there's one more after this. But hopefully I can get some of the resources that I need, so I can just finish the village right straight away. I'm just letting you go. You guys can choose to do what you wish. Need to kill everyone. So I'm a man on a mission. Yes, fight! Fight each other! There's that one. Oh, there it is. Bonfire. And I think that'll be it. I just need to
one there.
Let the beast come in and take it. Take, get the last kill. That's good. No, one more bonfire. One more bonfire. Might as well grab everything I can. I'm almost dying. How did, is it? No, we're quite devastated. So, probably somewhere over here. There's a lot of fire. Yeah, it must be somewhere. Here. I killed all the enemies and lit the bonfire and I claimed it. It is mine. So, let's go this way. A lot of running back and forth. I forgot that you still needed two more of the bonfires. Yeah, that didn't hurt that much. Running back and forth. It's so fun in a game. Yay! Well, it depends on the game, really. Really, it does. New location discovered. Bramambora. Maybe cross over here. And I'm up here. Climbing up where I need to go. Up and up and going up and up. Nothing good. Yeah, so I need to find where you are. No, you don't, actually. I just saw that and it's just like, oh, I don't need to find. Down here. Use that. Actually, no, I don't. Maybe go over here? Nope. I definitely need to climb. What do we got here? I killed all enemies and lit the bonfire to flame it. I don't even know why that's there. I don't know. We could just walk up. What you need. Walk up there and just jump. Or climb. Just step over the rock. It's not that high. Mm-hmm. Saying the truth that our heart is now my best friend. Tall elk. I don't know why it's just elk, but it's tall elk. Really? You're back. Just go over this way. Huh. Yeah. Oh. I'm trying to sneak attack. Okay, so it's not here, so it's obviously holy cow. Travel to the location. So no new resources right now. Let's go over here. Taking this. Is? I don't know. Let us mount the thunt. Okay, I know where to go. This way. Go where I get where I want to go. Oh, good. Looks like I'm climbing down. Make sure I'm on solid ground. All right. Okay. So, where? That shouldn't be that painful. Yep. No, because I'm looking for the last outpost, which I have no idea where it is. We're just slowly going down the side of this mountain to where I want to go. Chanting cave, yay! For the bears yet. I'm here. There's a bonfire. Yeah. I was like, oh, I'm gonna need to get that bonfire. Which I didn't get. So I knew where the bonfire was. I just forgot. Okay, so it's just Sabertooth meat, and that's it. Okay. So, nothing special. Almost had me going for a second there. Okay, so I can just leave my pet out, because it won't kill him. Okay. Like, oh, you have to tame him. Well, I guess you could kill him if you wanted, but... Oh... Set up a trap here. Set up a trap here. Club to maximum efficiency. He ran away. Defeat the great Scarbear. This way. Just a few more of those. tame, tame the great Scar Bear. Yeah, got him. Big Teddy. Big Teddy on the mountain. Boy, it really did take a lot of punishment. Do you have any hardwood? Not a whole lot. That was amazing. But he's not rideable. So, and he's the fastest. So I need to go up here. Oops. Blast bonfire. I can go after the
me.
After the mammoth hunt next. Need to go up, go down. Hey, if they decided to hunt a mammoth, it's on the... Alright, this probably would have been quicker to go the other way. Yes. Can't go up this way. Some hardwood because I'm going to need some hardwood. Yep. I have some hardwood. I need some hardwood for my spears. So I can throw snot spears. Seriously? Well, thank you for joining me. All right, let's do this. Last bonfire. But that works. I can throw a fire at them and light the bonfire. Oh, not it. And throw bees. Bees. Then. I was able to take care of all that. And one gym population increased. Yay! Up to what? What? It's like 200 something now? How many skill points? I have, 12, wow. Yes. But I really need it now. I do that. 176. Go for a mammoth hunt. A mammoth I hunted.
Mammoth hunt.
Talk to Beastmaster Hunt. Is nearby. I want to talk to this guy. See what he's got to say. Hang Mammoth Mountain, Oak Valley. Yes. Oh, I was like, why did I... Oh. That is angry. Mammoth must stop Mammoth. I return the spirit to Oros. Yes. Hope to go down this. What you got? It's going this way. That trap.
No, Hakra Mammoth.
Spike's not so mammoth.
Mammoth Waija, Gachabar.
Spike's no so mammoth, damn, yes. Now I get back to hunting mammoth. Ride. Investigate.
We
the new, find your crush. Other ones you run, many foots of the prints. You don't really need the hunter vision to see the footprints of the mammoth in the snow. So they're not hard to find. Investigate. There he is. Oh, I'm out of NY. So fire bomb it is. And I missed. That mammoth is on fire. Let's go. We need to hunt. We escaped! No. Clues. What's up? Just jump up. Hey, hunter vision lasts like 5 seconds. Not long enough to really do much. Investigate. They fell in the middle. So, I went this way. Searching. Investigate. Trap. I swallow. Hurt mounted. Seriously? Get over here! Ride! There it is. Setting my fire helps. shit. Shit. Is there? Isn't that him? Over here. Shit. Shit. I'm kind of getting cold. So. Hopefully that doesn't reset whatever. Right there. In that area, that's just fine. Where's the stash? There it is. In here. I'm low on the resources that I need. I'll just calm down. Just calming down, getting what I need to do. Escape. Just let me get to where I need to go. Tigri! Oh shit. Ah! This was my spear. Shit. Of course, I press R2, and guess what? It decides not to pull back, it decides not to pull back the bow. He's got it out for me. Slide. Last error. The sword pulled at him. Throw. Kill. Seriously, somebody's trying to attack me while I'm doing this? Kill him! I'm just endangered. Just kill him because he was getting annoying. And I will desecrate his corpse. I think that's it. Yeah. Travel back to the hut. Travel back to the village. Son of Ash, known as only as Kedvara. Okay. Nah, I don't know how to pronounce it. Open up.
Ninja Balshauga.
When you grow strong and I grow tired. Do what you gotta do. Many moons wait for you, Takir.
One mass.
We hunt together.
Mamchlauta mamaf badi shitauga.
Ah, I see. You prefer solitude.
Aska wantan.
You're also a master hunter as well.
Misa shwalim supim.
Fair enough. So you prefer the solitude, I take it. Let's see what the Beastmaster has for me.
Boudicola.
Oh, it's this guy that I thought that I hid the body for.
Boudicola.
The hillbilly, the hillbilly primate. Well, not primate, but the hillbilly caveman. There you go. So it looks like everything worked, even after I... Is that it? That's it? So I wasn't really paying attention to what he was saying.
Ta-erky pash, Boudicola! Ta-erky pash!
Let's see. Huh. Okay, so our hunter left. Okay. Anything that I could use? Nope. Did not. Oh, that looks like all the time we have for this part. If you like what you saw, like and subscribe, make a comment or two. Thanks for watching. See you in the next part, and God bless.